Okay, here we have a harmonic minor legato lick. This whole lick is legato, meaning you use lots of hammer-ons and slides and pull-offs. I reposition on the G string, because I like to come down using three fingers instead of my pinky. It's just more comfortable. There's the reposition on the G string. Most of this lick is played with just hitting each string one time, and your left hand is actually doing all the hammer-ons, pull-offs, and slides that make the notes come out. It's a very smooth-sounding lick.